Hello everyone, this is Arachnid King here, playing Skyforge. And this is the second quest. Okay, alarm news from Factory 501. Instead of a peaceful Ocelot, the machine started producing combat mechanoids. We must find out what is causing the failure and eliminate the consequence. Group finder. Accept. Each class has its own weapon and additional items. Changing these pieces of equipment will affect only one class. Good to know. Ah, these. Oh, these are the monsters that we were training with the thing. Intriguing. Difficulty is hard, alarm me, or regret that. Rewards, rate, okay, and continue. Okay, F1, F2, F3. Alright.
I told you we should have checked it, didn't I?
Yeah, my allies seem to have two. Okay, they can drop this thing. Four. There it is. Thank you for the AoE. Bad and beauty. I got this. He can knock me down. Oh, ooh. the lightning strike and they're like, the pigs on the ground, there you go. Kill the rest. Wait a minute. Game in row number one. Row with no to lose. Big this guy is. Yeah, the Thorin came down with PhD strong solo. It's not half bad. Alright. Oh, and those like standing movement is not lag exactly. Me messing up with my combos. Sweet mother of cheese. Yeah, I don't know, I don't like cheese. Lightning bolt. Thank you. But that's how they keep losing health. They keep getting self-destructed upon. Alright, let's see what happens.
Destroy the factory.
Then I'll have to leave now.
You must remain and make sure everything goes as planned. You can hold your own against a couple of immortals. And that will suffice.
Why is there always some kind of big evil guy? I'm not saying it's not entertaining. There's always some kind of big evil guy. Sweet. Damn. Oh, really glad I'm fighting with them. And they went inside of a barrier. I'm gonna have to replay this. Because it feels like somebody skipped. Because I don't remember this guy getting the barrier.
Is that all he can do?
You cannot conquer death.
Yeah, that's fine. He's out! Smash him! Receive a reward. Press complete. Okay. Oh, look at that shiny. Wound the plans of the Reaper of Death and capture it if I can accept. Okay, you use your mouse wheel to zoom in and out. In some interfaces, you can also control the camera. For example, in the Ascension Iris, you can use it to view the keys nodes. Okay. Okay, increase impulse, and then, okay, ability is Wave of Anger, deal dash over a few seconds to all enemies in a large radius around the paladin. This ability does not require a target. The attack continues as long as the key is being held down. 50 and I have 200. After that, what do I care? Another 50. Bonus and... Mobility check and then another 50. Mobility check and then 40. This is gonna give me increased base damage, so might as well. Okay, 60 left, so I need blue and I'll have 28. But after said blue, green, I need to farm. Yep, definitely need to keep farming. I have one new ability for here and some boost to my stats. Alright. Okay, it says useful. I could open your bags. Okay. This is the amount of spark of evolution, both general and class. You earn by 50 while active. Okay. Can be obtained by completing storyline quests. Okay, good to know. Oh, this is for a light binder. Oh, that's right. Alright. Plus 9. Oh, the new shield I got. Okay, let's see. That's 5. Alright, good, 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 good. No. Okay, and let's see. Nope, this makes me lose 3 games. Not gonna use this here, and then Spark of Destruction. Fire 700. Seems to open, personal. Okay, no, not yet. Ooh, that's a lot of loot though. These resources are not counted towards the weekly limit. Okay, good. For light binder, okay. Let's see. I can spill it. Good. Nope. Previous was better. Let's see. Nope. Previous was better. Nope. Previous was better. Alright. I'm gonna go to my equipment and truly look at them. Alright, everything seems okay. Sort of justice, personal, plus 15. It's not okay, that's why. But no, this is plus 4. Gives me more stamina, so no. Okay, this gives 14 and then 77. No, 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 no. Okay. Pretty much the same, except for the different stats it gives. So, I'll just keep everything as it is for now. Okay, new ability, definitely got a new one. Okay. Hold down Z, set to Z. Okay. Deals damage. So hold on ability. Set instance. Alright. And I'm going to go practice for a little bit before I go. Let's see. Okay. Open the bag and use the smallest buff. I don't want to use it yet. Okay. Let's see. Z. Well then. That's great for when I have to fight those AoE guys. Okay. 3, 4, 1. Okay, the cooldown is a bit long, so I'm gonna have to use it for boss battles and really perfect situations. That thing is useful. Okay. And previously I found out that the first mission is pretty much you can repeat it over and over again if you want. And that's what I did before. I used it as practice to, you know, practice my moves and fighting and not dying. And for the credits and whatnot. I'm pretty much gonna redo the quest one more time, and then for the experience and what they are that, for the experience, and then I'm going the experience and the money and, you know, the general goods. Then I'm gonna go turn in my quest and see if I can see what happens next with the storyline and everything. Sound was off. Well, that's embarrassing. Wow. Okay, I have to collect rewards, okay. Oh, thanks for the assist, I guess. He okay. He seems okay. Alright, okay. Who wants some? there and destroy the barrels. One just popped up over here. Okay, there go the barrels, and everything seems to go down. And it seems I'm not going to. Seems I do have to activate the the little pill thing. So I'm gonna go back to Scott, turn in the quest, and then I'm going to activate the pill to see what happens then. Yada yada yada, okay. Good. Alright. Now, let's see what this pill does. Okay, and number of sparks of losing you gain has increased by 50%. As the effect ends once the repetitors are used up, okay. Alright, so it's pretty much your experience boost. Oop, done. By completing adventures, by completing quests in open areas for first time, by completing quest chains in open areas. Open areas for my okay. I do this in a few, but right now let's go back and see what happens. Okay, you can find the star room in the castle. You can obtain you can obtain some of the costumes and accessories as a reward for your adventures, and the rest can be purchased in the market. Okay, okay.
Glad to hear order at the factory was restored.
Yes,
so, what did you find?
Evil dude, pretty much. Evil dude.
What exactly are you saying? Someone is giving orders to the Reapers? They've always been so uncoordinated. If they have a leader now, they've become a very...
Okay, a very serious threat.
Firstly, we must notify the other immortals. Have you had a chance to use the AlienNet yet?
Nope.
It's a global computer network for people like us. You can use any terminal to connect. Once you've done that, you should leave. Go to Naiori Island. Sea creatures have occupied the port.
And the people on the island need your help, okay? Ooh! Weapons. Okay. It's time you to make use of the equipment you don't need. What is it exactly? Okay, open, then broken, select this. So this specifically gave me this book, and guess what, I could dismantle it. I mean, disassemble it. If you want to disassemble, okay.
I see you found an item that can improve your equipment. I'm sending you with instructions.
Upgrade booster, rank 1. Okay, open the equipment window, click the marker, upgrade slot, then upgrade, okay. Hmm. trophy, don't have amulets. We can 50% more stock of it. Okay, obtain 100 Park of Mastery to increase the rank of your upgrade. You can revive, you can retrieve Park of Mastery for completing adventures. The higher the rating you get when you complete an adventure, the more you receive. Okay. Oh, there's a green over here. Oh, so I just get the wall. Okay. Port. Let's see what's happening now. Okay, I need to have, I don't think I have the fatigue for that. There are several types of adventures, squad for solo players and groups of 2 to 3, group of five, and all of you can select the area with lots of quests, battle, fight with players, world, others, okay. So who is that, who or what is that she fish thing? Okay, reward rate 50. Okay, stars. Alright. Okay. And we all paddle dance. That's fancy. The last hit. Feeling fancy. Thank you. there. I stopped, for some reason I forgot how to play video games for a second. I should not be standing there. You know, enemy attack. I'm just gonna follow that button and check your view. to go down. Put the barrel down here, you have to cut the barrel down head. Call that hole. Fishes everywhere. Okay, find the boss time.
The Naviad is protected by a water barrier. Eliminate her allies while she is...
Is that buried down yet? Alright. A lot of damage.
Okay, wait. I'm not going to hide that. Back up.
This.
Whew, that was crazy.
Open your cumulative P, select the upgrade what you'd like to improve, and then send power connector to its to increase its rank. Okay. First reward.
I don't have enough for the shield upgrade though. Alright. Gonna have to.
Pushing at 15, proficiency is 2, proficiency is 3, okay, this is better. Might 9, might 8, alright. My name is good front. Yeah. I wonder if I can make more enhancements though. Definitely don't need keys. Yep. Who doesn't have enough enhanced tones now? Okay, make sure.
really not looking into the other classes yet. Probably later on. Let's see if I can enhance. No, that might. No, this was enhanced. Right, let's see what I can do with my shield. That does it for my abilities. I mean, my kit so far. And don't forget to disassemble the unneeded equipment. You will not get far with overworld. That is true. Okay.
This news that the Reapers of Death apparently have a leader has alarmed many, especially Goddess Iana. You naturally have heard of her, haven't you?
Nope.
If the army of the mortals is like a sword, repelling endless waves of invasion, then Iana is undoubtedly its cutting edge. The clear skies over Aelion.
Thanks to her.
I want to hear the story of the Gravedigger from someone reliable. Someone who saw everything with their own two.
Okay. And we here doing something. Wow, she's that important. The people are just bowing and wow. Okay then.
Greetings. I've heard about your bravery.
Thank you. Man, she's kind of intimidating.
I heard you had an encounter with the Gravedigger. The enemy is still at large, but his time is running out. We'll crush
the beast. Find out how you can help.
The entire planet is in peril.
That's true.
It is the duty of every immortal to help catch the Gravedigger. We will not rest until he has been captured. The well-being of Aelion is in our
hands.
Talk to her, Rita. She can give you the details.
Oh, she got quiet and Papa real quick.
Now we know that many have seen the Gravedigger. Some paid him no mind, and others ran in terror. You were the only one wise enough to realize the underlying threat and...
So, a guy walking around with a guy in sight and nobody does nothing? Sounds stupid. Okay, first let me reward. Army news. This again. Okay, and for market. Rank 7 enhancing stone. Rank 6 enhancing stone. So, rank 1 enhancing stone. Then rank 2. Can be obtained by disassembling equipment when you receive some 300
subtracted from the credit limit, and the king for the credits in the market. Okay, cool stuff. Selling crap. This thing are the only things I have to sell, and they literally have like a valuable sign on it, so why not sell? Yes. I'm not gonna sell my enhanced system because I'm still using them. But I could buy some. See, resources. Holy tips. I don't think I have the diamonds. No, no. Okay, temporary completion. No. Clothes. Wear items. Wear clothes. Probably some armors and whatnot. Catalyst threads, okay. Spark of transformation set. Spark of transformation, okay. And alright. Cool. Okay. And for marketplace, okay. Good to know. Okay, find information about the Great Digger. Okay. And it says to sell, open. So an item, open your bag and press B and then select your something and sell. Okay, can be used to buy custom accessories in market. Alright. Alright, we're going to stop here because I think we passed 1 hour already. And when we come back, we're going to do the quest, find information about the Grave Digger. Alright, see you guys later.